Zion National Park is one of our favorite weekend destinations. We don't go there as often as before because it became very crowded, and it's too hard to make a reservation at the Watchman Campground these days. We got lucky and got a campsite for a weekend in August. It gets pretty hot in Zion in August, so we plan to hike the Narrows. We made some sandwiches for lunch and walked to the shuttle stop by the visitor center.
So keep your arms, head, camera, phone, and walking stick inside the shuttle bus at all times.
The Narrows hike stop is the stop number 9, Temple of Sinawava. First, we hiked about a mile up the Riverside Walk Trail to the beginning of the Narrows.
There we go. Tell me how you feel.
Cold.
Cold? Tell me how you feel.
Cold.
Cold? It's not that bad. Just go slow. Just go slow. One step at a time. That's nice in the clear water there.
We turned around where it got a little deeper. We went to a junior ranger program after the hike. We went to the brew pub right outside of the park for dinner. We slept in and picked up some breakfast from a local restaurant.
I can change my writer.
Thank you for watching.